seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. We have a liftoff. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Shadow. 4 forward, drift into the right a little.
30 seconds.
Forward, drift. Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
Tranquility base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn. We're going to be busy for a minute.
Armstrong is on the moon. Neil Armstrong, 38-year-old American, standing on the surface of the moon. On this July 20th, 1969.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Oh, that looks beautiful to me, Neil.
It has a stark beauty all its own. It's like much of the high desert of United States. It's different, but it's very pretty out here.
Beautiful view.
Isn't that something? Magnificent sight out here.
Magnificent desolation.
Tranquility Base, Houston. Guidance recommendation is pings, and you're cleared for takeoff.
Roger, understand. We're number one on the runway. 7, 6, 5, engine arm exit.
Go ahead, Mr. President. This is Houston, Ant.
Hello, Neil and Buzz. I'm talking to you by telephone from the Oval Room at the White House. And this certainly has to be the most historic telephone call ever made. I just can't tell you how proud we all are of what you... For every American, this has to be the proudest day of our lives. And for people all over the world, I am sure they too join with the in recognizing what an immense feat this is. Because of what you have done, the heavens have become a part of man's world. And as you talk to us from the Sea of Tranquility, it inspires us to redouble our efforts to bring peace and tranquility to Earth. For one priceless moment in the whole history of man, all the people on this earth are truly one. One in their pride in what you have done. And one in our prayers that you will return safely to earth.
Thank you, Mr. President. It's a great honor and privilege for us to be here representing not only the United States, but of peace of all nations, men with interest and a curiosity, and men with a vision for the future. Honor for us to be able to participate here today.
And thank you very much, and I look forward, all of us look forward to seeing you on the Hornet on Thursday.
Look forward to that very much, sir.